How to fix Telegram banned phone number problem. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix Telegram's phone number banned issue. So let us get started. So the first step is on installing your Telegram app. Long press on the Telegram app and tap on remove app. After you do that, tap on delete app and delete the app. After you uninstall the app, go to your app store and simply search for Telegram. Search for Telegram and install it back again. So there we go, install it. Now while this installs, if you are new to our channel, head down below and hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on our future videos. Also press the bell icon so you get notified when we release our new videos. Now as you can see, the Telegram app has been installed. Now open it up. Now after you open it up, you'll have to set it up again. So type in your phone number now. So after you type in your number, you will receive a verification code. Now, after you get the verification code, you can simply type that in here. But if you don't get it, what you'll need to do is call me to dictate the code, or you can simply go back and then you can report to Telegram. Now, to report to Telegram, you'll simply need to open up your web browser, search for Telegram support. After you search for Telegram support, open this link up. You'll see telegram.org. And after you open it up, all you need to do is you'll need to describe your problem here. Type in your email here and type in your phone number here. Now you can also add your screenshots on the description and then tap on submit. After you tap on submit, what will happen is they will receive your problem and they will get back to you about fixing it. And yeah, that is how you fix the problem guys, and that is all for this video. Thanks for watching, stay tuned for more upcoming videos, and bye bye.